Hey, Brett.
Hey, Don. I was wondering, what's the most common question we get about our continuous flexing cables?
Yeah, engineers always want to know how long the cable's going to last. So when they're trying to specify chainflex cables into their application, that's the number one question.
Is there something we provide as igus, something customer facing, that we can help them with that?
Yes, we have a service life calculator on our website. And with this, engineers can go in, simulate their application, and we'll give them a guaranteed service life for every one of their cables.
So guaranteed service lifetime, are we calculating that with an equation? How do we approximate that for the customer?
That's a good question. We have a 50,000 square foot test lab where we make 2 billion test cycles per year. And with that information, we're able to predict when cables start to fail and when they need to be replaced. So that's the information we drive the life cycle calculator with.
Interesting. Do you mind if we give it a shot?
No, let's do it. See what we get. So here we are on igus.com. Come down to configurators, cables, chainflex service life calculator. And here we have a screenshot. We're going to click through. And we're going to use the part number CF77-UL-07-12D. Hit search. And then you can see below, it defaults to CF77. But if you wanted to switch between cable types, you can see all the different cable types. You can choose from different series there. And below you can see the tabs indicate the ways that cables are installed into energy chains: unsupported, gliding, or hanging. We also calculate for torsion applications. For this example, we're going to use 10 feet, 1 foot per second, 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 1 foot per second squared, and we'll use a 5-inch bend radius. Accept the terms, calculate, and you can see we're yielding over 10 million cycles for this application. And below it'll describe how much more above the bend radius factor we are, 24% above, and it's guaranteed for 10 million cycles. And then if you needed more service life, you can see below different options. Or if you have an application that's not as demanding, you also have some options here as well. You can see pricing, basic pricing, and then you can link to the product page. And that's it.
Wow, that was pretty easy.
Yeah, we've made it very easy to use and to answer that question of how long your cables are gonna last. So with that, thanks for your interest in chainflex cables. If you wanna use the lifetime calculator, go to igus.com. Navigate to the configurator tab. Thanks for watching.